In this RAA workshop, we have made a game on quadrant geometry. You can see this. In this, we have made four different quadrants of different colors. And now we are going to play the game. We have two dice of different colors. Red denotes a positive integer, and blue denotes a negative integer. We have distributed some buttons to both the players. In this, first player will throw a dice. And this is a positive, so 4 and minus 2. The x quadrant will be 2. And now to find the y coordinate, we will again throw the dice. 5 minus 1, it will be 4. Now the player will place 2, 4. On x axis, this is 2, and on y axis, 4. He will place the button on this. 2, 4. Now the second
now
player.
The turn for the second player. Second player will again throw the dice.
But
and as you can see, 6 and 6, that comes out to be 0. 0 is our x coordinate. And 4 and 4 again 0. So in this case, we are at the origin.
Now again, the first player will play. Now 4. Minus 2, so it will be plus 2, and then he will throw it again, the dice, 1 minus 1, 0, so 2, 0, it will be on this axis. Now the rule is this, that if the points are plotted on the axis, then they are cancelled, and two quadrants are distributed to both the players. For example, first player has first and third quadrant, and the second player has second and fourth quadrant, and in the end, the number of points plotted on both the quadrants will be counted, and the one who has the maximum number of points, that will be the winner.
Thank you.
In the same quadrant.